This happens to your body when you drink apple cider vinegar mixed with honey every day. Honey and apple cider vinegar are one of the healthiest things you can use to improve your health, and you have probably heard a lot about them. Yet, the combination of the two is an incredibly healthy drink that helps digestion, soothes muscle pain, pain in the joints and throat, supports weight loss, and much more. All you need to do is to consume it on a daily basis, and the effects will be visible very soon. This amazing mixture effectively treats and prevents infections, as it can destroy bacteria that cause diseases, inflammations, and infections. These are some of the most important health benefits of the drink with apple cider vinegar and honey. Treats constipation and indigestion. Soothes joint pain and is extremely useful in the case of arthritis. Treats heartburn and acid reflux. Lowers high blood cholesterol and high blood pressure. Improves the skin, making it glowing and hydrated. Treats inflammation. Cures a sore throat. Eliminates bad breath. Provides energy. Helps extra weight loss. Nowadays, we constantly consume various unhealthy foods and drinks which change the pH value of the body, leading to an acidic environment in the body, which is suitable for the development of various diseases, inflammation, infections, nausea, and lack of energy. The consumption of this drink will provide the needed energy for the day, and will alkalize the body while fighting against various health problems and maintaining the body in a healthy state. Yet, you need to use only completely natural, organic, and unprocessed ingredients, in order to enjoy the multiple benefits of this drink. This is how to prepare it. Ingredients. 1 teaspoon of raw honey. 1 teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. 1 cup of water. Instructions. In a cup of water, add the honey and apple cider vinegar, and stir. Use. Consume this drink every morning, about 20 minutes before your breakfast, on an empty stomach. You can also drink it throughout the entire day, according to your needs and preferences. Yet, since the excessive use of apple cider vinegar may reduce the levels of potassium, and cause bone density, make sure you always take it in reasonable dosages. Also, consult your doctor before using it for a long time, as it may interact with drugs for diabetes and cardiovascular diseases, as well as diuretics and laxatives. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.